Victory at Calvary. Stay tuned for your weekly victory report.
2014 contribution letters are ready for pickup downstairs in the administrative offices. Thank you so much for your 2014 contributions. You make me happy. Attention all single parents. Our Single Parents Ministry will meet this Wednesday, 6 p.m. in the sanctuary.
Beginning this Wednesday,
we will be celebrating Co-Pastor Regina Boney. Joining us for this celebration will be Bishop Sandy T. Burks from Henderson, North Carolina.
See, there's a difference in being religious and being a worshiper. Religious people come to church and give God what they want. But worshipers come to church and give God what he wants.
Pastor Sonia Stansel from Raleigh, North Carolina.
Tell us how wonderful we are. We need validation morning, noon, and night. And when you come to church, you want somebody to tell you, thank you for coming to the house of God. And when you come and sing this house, thank you for singing the blessed song. And you want somebody to tell you something and pat your back all the time. But sometimes you have to go through and do what's right according to the word without validation.
And Bishop Pamela Herndon from Raleigh, North Carolina.
That we don't know whether we're coming or going. We don't know from year to year if I'm going to pastor and evangelize, if I'm going to teach or preach, if I'm going to sing or get on the usher board. But the truth of the matter is, sweetie, it doesn't matter if you're in the Sunshine Band. There's war on every level. We come to a place in the kingdom where we must understand it's more, first lady, than just doing more. We got to be more.
Services for this celebration will take place beginning Wednesday, February 18th through February 22nd. All services will begin nightly at 7 p.m. We hope to see you here. If you're in need of a light refreshment, stop by the V Store today, located in the foyer, open immediately after worship. The Women of Victory will rehearse this Tuesday at 7 p.m. All women, please meet us here this Tuesday at 7 p.m. See you then. Visit us online at www.vaccm.org. Thank you for taking the time to worship with us. We hope to see you next week.